You are real?
Merry Christmas! Happy New Year! A joyous Penny in the Bucket Day!
Hi.
Hey, Kit. Still looking for Santa?
I guess. Where's your coat?
Oh? Huh? Oh. Somebody needed it more than me.
I've been wondering, what did you mean when you said you work for Santa?
I just try to do whatever Santa would. You know? Make things a little better.
So, Santa's your boss?
Yeah.
Does he pay you?
Do I look like I have a steady income to you? What is... You gotta be... A dinner roll? Very generous of you, sir. Listen, kid.
Consistent oscillations indicate a steady patient heart rate.
Papa?
Hmm?
Is there a Santa Claus?
Whoa, what? Oh! Santa, eh? Well, let's examine the facts. Someone brought you presents last year, correct?
Yes.
And someone ate the milk and cookies you left out, right?
Right.
So it stands to reason that someone who brings presents and likes cookies came to our house last Christmas. And logically, given the night in question, the present-bringing cookie eater...
Papa! That doesn't tell me anything.
But, well, I suppose the evidence is largely circumstantial.
If you see it in the sun, it's so...
Hmm?
The New York Sun. They always tell the truth, don't they? I could write to them.
Well, yes, but newspapers are very busy, and they don't have time to answer every letter,
Thanks,
so you...
Thanks, Papa. Dear editor, I am 8 years old. Some of my little friends say there is no Santa Claus. Papa says if you see it in the sun, it's so. Please tell me the truth. Is there a Santa Claus? Virginia O'Hanlon, 115 West 95th Street.
Whoa! Seriously, got it? Yes! Wow! Ouch!
Lewis, it's never going to happen. New York will not incorporate Brooklyn.
Sir, I think it's a possibility.
Manhattan has too many people already. And there's no way...
Look at today's mail.
My daily dose of whining and moaning. Politics, crime, scandal, crime, poverty, What is this? Dear editor, some of my little friends say there is no Santa Claus. Papa says if you see it in the sun, it's so. People think we are Barnum's Museum? We report facts, not fantasies.
I don't know, sir. Maybe readers would find
Lewis, people rely on this paper for the truth. If I answer this, what will happen to our credibility?
Sir, she's a child.
Everyone grows up sometime.
Virginia, I brought you some lunch. Is everything all right?
Oh, I just need some proof.
Proof of what, sweetheart?
Proof that Santa's real.
Virginia, believing in Santa isn't something you prove. It's something you do. Whenever we do things that Santa would, like being kind to others or helping those that have less than we do, that makes Santa real. That's the proof. Does that make sense?
No.
Well, give it some thought. Don't let your soup get cold.
Mm-hmm.
Don't drag your feet. Not in those shoes. Oh, and stop chewing your nails. It's not ladylike.
It's infantile.
It's infantile. Yoo-hoo, driver.
Whoa. Ew. Huh?
Why can't you tell me?
Because it's a surprise.
Can I open it?
It's not for you, Ollie.
Penny in the bucket. Let's go. Getting cold out here. Huh? This is a chestnut, sir.
Hi, Scraggly Santa.
Oh. Hey there, kid.
And other kid.
How's the search for Santa?
Better. This is for you.
Wow. Look at that lining. Red's my color.
You needed a coat, so I broke open my piggy bank and got you one.
Listen, I can't accept this.
Yes, you can. Merry Christmas.
Oh, toasty. Thank you,
Virginia.
Well, Virginia, today you're Santa Claus.
Isn't that adorable? Wow, Virginia. I knew you liked Santa, but this is pathetic.
Hey, go away, Charlotte.
Don't worry. I'm just here to deliver the mail.
Hey!
My letter?
Where did you get that?
Oh, just outside the newspaper office. In a garbage can.
No. Where are you going?
Hey, Virginia, wait!
Come back!
All right, Prissy Pants, we need to talk. Huh?
Ha 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 ha. Try to catch me, stinky Santa.
Ring loud, smile, don't take checks.
No, sir. I insist that you leave the building. Stop.
Just.
What?
Apologize, Mr. Church. I told him you were busy.
It's all right, Lewis. Looking for more spare change?
This letter was written by a friend of mine. I guess you misplaced it.
It's nothing personal. I report the facts, and only the facts.
But this is bigger than facts. Just because you can't prove something doesn't mean it's not real.
So you'd have me print fiction, then?
Not fiction. Hope. Belief. Inspiration.
That is not my job.
It's your job today, Frank. When people believe, they make the world a better place. So you could tear up that letter and leave the world the way it is. Well, you can answer it and give this girl, this whole city, something to believe in. That letter is a gift, Frank. Merry Christmas.
Virginia? Are you all right?
Do you want to talk?